Hello, in this video we're gonna check if there's a dual SIM slot on Lenovo TAB M8. And to do this we'll need to take our SIM needle and look on the left, right here is a SIM card slot. Now let's press in our needle, open the slot, remove it, and inside there's SD card for sure, but there's no SIM card, so you can't even put one SIM card at this device. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.